Hello, hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Satisfactory. My name is Gevar, and we've just finished rearranging third level of our factory, and I'm very proud of the results I have. It looks so much better now, and to celebrate, I think I want to build some walls and also ramps and so on. I am that crazy. Actually, I think I want to move this electricity pole over here. This way. This is full, so let's just disconnect every single building from the level 2 and above. Can I connect it? I cannot. So never mind. It was there was no use whatsoever. Oh, now I have to destroy this, and I hope I can connect this. I cannot. Perfect. So I've destroyed everything. Yay me. Because I don't want to. Really don't want to rebuild this part over here, but I will probably have to. Make it this way, like this, and then connect it. Yeah, okay, so not a big deal. I was a little bummed. So let's have a look if everything is working correctly over here. It's not. It's not working here either. And it's not working here as well. So let's try again. Is it good now? It is. Let's try from the different angle. I'm having a good time over here, so not a big deal. But it would be lovely if it would work. Working properly. Maybe if I rebuild you from this side, it will work. Yeah. And same goes for this. Let's build the lift. And of course, let's deconstruct this part. Let's put it like this. Now let's create the lift. So another minor bug, or it is moving right now. Let's see if this, and there is only one ladder on around. So now this is stuck. I believe this is only because there are no screws inside, and I wonder why, since they should be getting there. Oh, there is no power. Why? And there is no power there. Oh, I know why. Is it working now? Yeah. This one is good. This one should be good as well. And this one is good. Perfect. So let's go back and build some walls. I think we shall start with our warehouse over here, since it was kind of neglected. For some time. So let's put some walls. Yeah, this is still this metal plates level. Let's make some windows over here. Here, so we could construct some wooden windows, maybe just the single ones over here. Some walls over here. There's nothing to see anyways. Let's continue. I'd love to put the wall over here. Yeah. I can. So simple wall over here. This and triple windows here and there, and we should so that's that level. I would love to have a walkway around those containers. So let's see, where could we make a staircase? It could go from here. That, and now this, and I hope I can fit this over here. Yes, I can. And over here there should be the end of the way. It's okay-ish. Actually, let's make it like this. Let's turn around. Here we should have something like this. Should it be like that, or should we end? Let's end it right now. Section over here just for the looks. There is still access from here, and over here it would should be this section. So yeah, we are good on this level. Let's make the walls for one level higher. Actually, let's make a way out. I'm that crazy. So let's make it a T-section. Let's turn left, let's turn left once again, and let's build another ramp. And now let's get inside, put some doors. Should we turn right? Is it viable path? Let's find out. It is not working properly. So maybe it was a bad idea to turn this way. So let's turn over here. Now let's turn over there and build ramp. We are here, so let's cut some trees, and we've got yet another way to get to our base. Let's put some walls. Should put foundations as our roof. Here we can have some more windows. Let's get outside. Ready. I may put some wall around here. Some windows over here as well. I'm so proud of this building over here. So yeah, we are done in this particular room. Let's make another one. First, let's think of pathways. So there is a staircase over here. So let's make some observation deck over here and there. Like this. There is some space left. Actually, let me see something. Yeah. So I could actually put some leaves inside. And later on, we will think about burning some wood. But right now, so this section is kind of isolated. Also, can I build? I think I will dismantle this part over here and we'll make some ramps like that. But before we do so, let's put a wall over here. Okay, and over here I will make some balcony like that. So we have nice access to this part over here. What's behind this wall. So this is halfway through stairs. Not ideal. So can I make it work? Not really. I think I'll make pass on here. On that. So let's build the walkway around. I don't really need an access to this wall, I think, unless there is something interesting. Let me check something. Let's put here whatever. And can I fit anything here? No. So we'll put the wall over here, but actually I think I want to have a look. And we are out of juice. So I'm kinda happy with those. Good. Let's grab some fuel. Also, let's switch the production from leaves to wood. Unless there are some. This is not the. This is the one. Let's get down. I would love to have a quick access to this container from here. Can I make it anyway? I don't think so. Let's sort and put wood over here. Let's grab some more. Let's put some juice in the burners. So actually, we are just overloaded. So we will have to turn this one. This one is on. This one is on as well. This one was on the standby, so let's try now. Okay, and since we are here, oh, we were out of fuel over here. We were out of fuel over there. I think this is because of those batteries. The one thing to do is to make this iron. To not to block my path, so I will. I really don't want to dismantle it. Let's just pause it and wait until it empties. So we were constructing some walls on the higher levels, for example over here. Let's take a look from the outside. Mess things up. remember saying that this part over here doesn't make any sense. So let's see what I meant. So here's the staircase. I think it's okay. A wall to be put over here. Why is it not working? I think it's because the cable over here. No. Let's get there and see. So let's remember that we need to power up this building over here. I think I need to put pole somewhere over here, connect this to this pole, and from here to there. Now, what's in the way? I can't see anything in the way. Something down here, not really. I don't know, but there is always a good reason to put a balcony. Cannot do this as well. Maybe this one part is messing up. It would be nice if the game would tell me what's in the way. So I think what I will do, I don't know what I will do about this. Aren't you walking? You are just really slow. some foundations over here. I know that it will make... I need the concrete. That will make this corridor over here a little tight. But... there should be doors over here. I don't have a concrete. Doors like right here. Should be some floors around here. Maybe to this point. So let's put some walls. Some walls around this place as well. Let's make them like this and this and this, and let's make the doors. So let's continue the walls around here. There is no real reason to put any windows over here. But, here they might be useful. Here we've got this balcony, so let's put some and this single place is bothering me. Can I fix it? I think the way I will do this will be can I put the foundations over here? Maybe a little bit later, but now I will put the doors like this and some walkways. So I need this section over here. Section over here. trade section like this, like this. Haven't thought this through, but let's just end this part over here. By end I mean finish. I'm stuck. So this is actually not the best doorway. Make it corner. And put the wall over here. Could be doors over there. Like this. And let's make it corner. Okay, and now I would like to put a foundation over there. Can I get there? I think we are almost done. There is one thing I've just remembered. It is this mining belt. I wanted to lift it. So let's dismantle this part. Let's put a lift. This and the second part like this. And let's turn it on. I think we are good. We've got few minutes left for today's episode, so let's see what do we need over here. We need 75 reinforced iron plates and 50 rotors. Let's find out if we manage to produce, to manufacture them. Already. So 75 of those, not very close, and not really. So there is no point of, I don't like it. Let's make it this way. So let's wrap some stuff for the exploration. What do I have with me? Let's put those back. So this one is full anyways, this one is full as well, this one is almost full. I have few screws left. Cables. Maybe let's put them over here. This isn't full just yet. Spaces left for this as well. Let's put some limestone in here. Let's get our traveling equipment. So this might be useful, this might be useful. Fuel as well. Let's grab some food. Let's see if there is anything we could experiment with. We don't have those. So let's sort everything out. Let's grab some snails, but I think that will be it for today. I'm very proud of my factory. So thanks for watching and see you next time. As always, if you like, leave any comments, do so, don't hesitate. Have a great day and bye.